Hi, it's Rachel. A lot of people are very intimidated by therapy, or they believe the false narrative that makes fun of therapy. And so I just want to put those fears to rest and say what it is at its most simple. So don't get bogged down on like, oh, you know, it's complicated or there's all these psychotherapies out there. Like, yeah, don't worry about that stuff. At its most simple, it is very simply that you process the decisions that you make or the ones that bothered you in the past. Very simple. It's a process. And you do it with a competent therapist. And if you are with someone that you trust, who has your best interest in mind, that person, if they are competent, they will help you nuance. They will help you process the decisions that you make. They don't tell you what to do. This is your life. These are your decisions. And you are the only one who knows how it is to be you. And walk in your shoes. So the therapists, they don't tell you what to do. They nuance and they talk with you and they help you process the decisions that you make. It's a relief and you feel better. You feel good about it. And it's very simple.